I'm reminded of the time when I were lying in the hospital, and I began to think about how wonderful it was to see the doctors going to the colleges and receiving their medical degrees. And I thought about heaven and about a doctor who never finished a college, never received a medical degree, but he was the world's greatest doctor and is now. So may I say to you in Radio Land or wherever you may be, if you have troubles in your home, sickness, or problems of any kind, try God. He's not only a doctor, but he's a friend when you're in trouble. He's a consolator in a lonely hour. He has been a bridge over deep water for us. Let me tell you a little something about him here.
Have you any river that you think are uncrossable? Have you any mountain that you can't tunnel through?
This is what I want to tell you about this doctor.
God, oh,
specialized
in things.
I'm happy now.
He will do what no other power, Holy Ghost power.
Gee, I'd like to tell the world what the Lord has done for me. Well, you see, I'm one of 12 children a day. I've got a darling invalid mama.
Make your testimony.
That can give a testimony.
Yes,
that God have healed her body so many times.
Yeah.
If my mama was here right now,
yeah,
she could ask somebody this question. Have you ever been home? Your bed of affliction.
Yes, I have.
You see, my mother laid there, and the doctors, they done all that they could do. But you see, we called on the elders of the church, and they laid hands on it and they prayed. And he can do what no other doctor.
Talking about the earthly ones now.
No other physician.
Just can do.
Can do.